I am honored to present to you a collaboration of our homegrown talents and the pillars of our parish in an evening of prayer, reflection, and music.